have our own culture, our own language.
It's important to like take care of each other, look out for each other.
Safety is always the number one priority.
We want to be the most safety-centric organization in the world. We have created a virtual reality of our fulfillment centers to identify hazards and learn what they look like.
I have my access path.
We're now using our robotic tech vests at nearly every Amazon robotics facility.
This vest is actually protecting me, so no matter where I am, it's still sending out that signal that tells the robots, hey, there's a person here, don't come close, stop, or go slow.
We have a new digital checklist for pit operators to use. They'll sign in to make sure that the people that are attempting to sign in have the proper training, and then they'll go through a digital checklist that prompts them of what to look for.
We use the Amazon Kindles. They're one of our most important tools.
It can keep them safe because they can check to see if the trailer is docked in, because if it is, then we can go inside.
There's many things that we've actually changed in our operations through the use of technology that actually helps speed things up, but at the same time, it makes it safer for our associates to do. We're constantly striving to be a leader. We are obsessed with customer experience, and we are equally obsessed with the safety of our associates.